At home, we've had some rain ourselves this past week and more on the way, apparently. Let's get a look at your weekend forecast with meteorologist Alyssa Carlson. Good morning, Alyssa.
Good morning. Yes, we do have a slight chance of showers in the forecast and yet another big storm on the way for Monday. Right now, we are looking at cool temperatures as you step outside. Make sure you have the jackets. We are a little bit colder than yesterday morning. 42 over in San Bernardino, 45 in Long Beach, 50 at the airport at LAX, 50 in Malibu, and heading out to the farmer's market. Well, it's going to be cloudy, cool, 52 degrees at 8 a.m. At 10, we're looking at 57. And then for the noon hour, 61 degrees with the clouds hanging around. LAX right now, as I mentioned, at that 50 degree mark. And of course, that Sunday morning traffic, everyone heading off to the airport, get out before the rain arrives. As we head into this morning, we have just a slight chance of showers and then really the big storm arriving here for overnight and into Monday. So 2 to 4 inches for the coastal areas and the valleys for rain, 4 to 8 inches in the foothills and the mountains, moderate to strong winds out of the south, and we'll be looking then for isolated thunderstorms even on Tuesday. Snow levels will be high above 7,500 feet. We do have a high wind watch as well, and that goes into effect as we head into later today, looking then for all the way through Tuesday for the opportunity for winds out in the Antelope Valley through I-5 and then back off here near the central coast into the mountains. So we'll look for gusty winds that could issue or could result in maybe some down limbs as well as power lines. So we'll be looking for that into today, though just a slight chance of a shower this morning and into this afternoon. But then Monday, here comes this storm system dropping heavy rain to the central coast. As we head over into LA and Ventura counties, we'll start to see that rain increase then as we head into tonight and then tomorrow morning for the morning commute. It will be wet. We'll be dry Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, a transition day, and then Saturday, looking for more rain on the way with yet another storm system. So system after system. Quick peek here, the future cast showing just a slight passing shower chance today, and then here it comes into Monday. So get ready, have those umbrellas handy in the cars. Looking then at temperatures here as we head into the LA area, around 76 degrees today, 80 then as we head into, I think that's the wrong forecast. We'll be in the 60s, as I mentioned. We'll go back. Here we go. 65 degrees for our Sunday, 59 then Monday, and then a chance of storms here Tuesday with again drying out Wednesday through Friday, Saturday looking wet. So wet weather in the forecast. Back to you guys. All right.